Happy Thursday. This week is flying by. I got back into town, back in the saddle here, so full throttle. It's going good. It's a busy season. So this leads me to this quick video about this, and you've heard me talk about this before. It's important who you work with. Now, I'm not saying just, yes, send us all the business. That's great. And this and that. No, there's other great lenders out there as well. But you have to be upfront and you have to be careful upfront unless things are going to blow up. We got three SOS deals. We call them SOS deals. That means they went with a lender. All of a sudden, that lender couldn't do it. And now we're the week of closing or 2 weeks before closing. Everything's blowing up. It's a complete nightmare. It's important what you do up front. It's important to really get fully underwritten up front, pre-underwritten up front. In this market, as competitive as it is, you have to have all your ducks in a row. If you don't, then that's, things are going to happen. And all of a sudden, you're going to lose your earnest money. Or there's five backup offers just licking their chops waiting for your lender to screw up. Well, we had one that came to us. There were some issues with it, okay? But basically what we did is take it within 7 days, got the clear to close on it. Now we're closing at the end of the month on the 29th, I think. So very, very important. Have all this stuff lined up. If you don't have it lined up, then all of a sudden something like that is going to blow up and then it could really put you in jeopardy, especially if you're selling something and then buying something. Think about that. If you sold your house, everything's good there, and all of a sudden you're having problems over here, but your house is selling, that's a nightmare. So you have to have everything lined up. If you don't, things can get really, really, really ugly, especially in this marketplace, because like I said, people are just sitting on the sidelines, just waiting for your house to fall through so they can pounce on it, okay? Any questions on that? Pre-underwriting is just get all your documentation and get everything up front. Any questions, get out of the way. Now, some of you are in a massive rush and let's jump into it. Let's do this. Let's do that before you've done the work on the front end. Do the work on the front end, then go gangbusters. Okay. A lot of people do opposite because they get all emotional about the houses that they like, but they haven't got all their finances lined up. Okay. And there's a lot of potholes out there. If you don't get them cleaned up front, it can blow up on you big time. All right. So hopefully this makes sense. If you got any questions, let me know. Comment down below, shoot me a private message, or text me at 423-262-9229. Talk to you soon. Have a great Thursday. Bye.